What is happening? It's THEONLYFLO here on Boom Beach. And going to actually be doing a storage upgrade. I was going to do a weapon upgrade, something to do with my defense. But the thing is, I can't hold as much gold as I want to hold. My troops are costing a lot now. And I'm talking 6.3 mil, 5.2 mil. You see what I'm talking about. The guys I actually do want to upgrade. And this is my missile sitting right there. And I'm actually saving, but I can't hold enough gold to upgrade the troops that I want to upgrade and that I do use a lot of. Like, I use a lot of those various, of the tanks and the grenadiers. I use a lot of them just to go out and take resource bases. I mean, these guys are great. So, I was actually looking around and I'm like, what can I do? My gold storage is, I cannot upgrade them. So, I have to upgrade gold somehow. So, the next thing is, right here, the vault. And I was looking at it, not too bad. You know, I actually need to, like, add on, like, a near 200,000. But 80,000, that is a step in the right direction. And so, I'm going to go ahead and do it. Upgrade vault to level 15. And you can see it. Gold is 80,000. Wood, 50,000. Stone, 40,000. Iron, 20,000. Experience, 0.62. Not really worried about that. I was planning on being level 44 for a while. But the actual cost of this is not bad either. 850,000 wood, 760,000 stone, and 330,000 iron for a 20-hour wait time. That is it. The upgrade time is only 20 hours. That is not bad compared to some of the other stuff. It's like 2 days, 3 days, 7 days, 9 days even. That starts getting kind of crazy. Really crazy. So there it goes. And I could rush this right now for 238 of my gems. I'm not going to do it. Gonna keep saving my gems. Eventually I'll use it for something, but not rushing anything. But anyway, that is it. Just showing a quick vault upgrade here on Boom Beach, going to level 15. Pretty nice actually, finally getting this done. Something I don't do a lot is upgrade my vaults on here. I do like everything else, like even my wood storages. Okay, I need to do those too. I gotta admit, I do have to do my wood storages. Anyway, guys, that is it. If you guys liked the video, hit the like button for me, and I will see you on the next one. Later.